Hello, all the students of Standard 2. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family members. You can give your quality time in your study also. Eat healthy foods, play some indoor games, don't go outside to play and don't go outside to eat junk food. I hope you all have purchased book. And whatever homework I am giving you in science and maths, you are doing it on time. So today I am going to teach you science. Page number 46, chapter 4, topic is plant eating animals. Okay? Plant eating animals. Animals who eat plants. Animals that eat plants or the different parts of plant are called plant eating animals. Giraffes, elephants, deer and zebra are plant eating animals. Okay. Like plants, elephant eats the sugarcane. Okay. And this giraffe also eats some parts of a plant. So see, animals like cow eat grass. Animals that eat plants and parts of a plant are called plant eating animals. Okay. Examples are elephants, deer also, deer, okay, and zebra. Animals that eat plant and parts of a plant are called plant animals, like an elephant eats sugarcane, cow eat grass, deer eat also some parts of a plant. Now we'll go to flesh eating animals. Animals that eat the flesh of other animal. Okay, first they hunt, like lion. If lion will see a zebra, if lion will see a deer, first lion will hunt, then after hunting that lion will kill that animal, then he will eat the flesh of that animal. Second is flesh eating animals. So animals that eat the flesh of other animals are called flesh eating animals. Okay? Animals who like deer eats fish, lion eats deer, means first they have to hunt, then they will eat that animal. So like lion, crocodiles, tiger, snakes, etc. These all are flesh eating animals. The animals that hunt other animals for food are called predators. Animals that are hunted and eaten are called prey. For example, the lion is a predator and the zebra is its prey. Okay. Like I am the lion and in front of me there is a zebra. So I will hunt that zebra and then after that I will kill, then I will eat. So I will call as a predator. P-R-E-D-A-T-O-R. And that zebra will call, the zebra will call as a prey. Okay. Because I am lion. In front of me there is one zebra, so I will hunt first, after hunting I will kill and I will eat. So I will be called as a predator and that zebra will call a prey. Okay, so the animals that hunt. Okay, that hunt other animals for food are called predators. Okay, and the animals that are hunted. I am the lion, so I will hunt, and that giraffe will be hunted by me. That are hunted and eaten. That are hunted and eaten are called prey. Are called prey, right? Lion is a predator. Okay, and the zebra is its prey. Okay, students, animals that eat plants and parts of a plant are called plant-eating animals, like giraffe, elephant, deer, zebra, etc. Now come to flesh-eating animals. Animals that eat the flesh of other animals are called flesh-eating animals, like crocodiles, tigers, snakes, etc. The animals that hunt other animals for food are called predators, and the animals that are hunted and eaten are called prey. So like lion, if in front of me there is zebra, then I have to hunt that zebra, then I have to keep, then I have to eat there, eat its flesh. So I will call as a predator, and the front of me the zebra will call prey. Understood? Now I will go for next topic, that is animals that eat remains of dead animals. Okay. Actually the animals who eat the remains of dead animals means like lion. Lion will hunt the zebra, but lion cannot eat the whole zebra. Okay. So after eating, he will leave some place. Then that place will be eaten by the some other animals. Okay. So that type of animals we are called scavengers. Scavengers means animal who eat the dead remains of animals and plants. These type of animals are known as scavengers. In this, vulture will be there, hyenas will be there, jackals will be there. They do not hunt, okay? They eat the leftover flesh, leftover. Like I have already given you an example, lion will kill zebra, then lion will not be able to eat whole zebra. So after eating, he will leave some flesh, and that flesh will be eaten by such animals. Okay, so these are animals, actually these are known as scavengers. So animal that eat remains of animals that eat the remains of dead animals. Animals that eat remains of dead animals. Okay. So animals that eat remains of dead animals are called. See here in your book you will not find the word scavengers. Okay. Animals that eat remains of dead animals are called scavengers, scavengers. Okay, in this example will be examples of such animals are hyenas, vulture and jackals. Okay, hyenas, vultures, jackals. Now, understood this one, scavengers? Means after leaving they actually, these are animals, eat the leftover flesh of other animals. Now next topic is animals that eat both plants and animals. Okay, animals that eat both plants and animals. Okay, animals that eat both plants and animals. So some animals eat both plants and animals. Example of some animals are rats and bears. Bears eats the parts of a plant also, and bears eat the fish also. You can see the picture also in your book, or I'm just showing you. You can see bear eat the parts of a plant also, and bear is the place of other animal also. So animals like bear and rats eats plants as well as is of other animals. Question. So next topic, protecting animals, that I will explain in lecture number 2.